This is a garage option here on the plant three that turns into a full guest suite with its own door. Try and go back through there. 3X. I love this library door that closes, so you're totally hidden in here. This is a bedroom. A full bath and big closet for a guest room. I think Granny, if she didn't mind a couple stairs, also gets a full living room if you go for this option instead of the garage. Big, huge, great room, to say the least. Might be a little too big. You're gonna be screaming to be heard across the from the kitchen to the family room. Seeing the two-tone counters in all these. Built-in. Fridge is optional. Still the one oven deal here. You'd have to go with that Wolf upgrade there if you wanted two ovens.
This is cute. I love this color. This is that mellow
dial. How far over that family room is?
It's Martha Stewart color.
More drop-off zone. Well, you got the TV over here though. I think people are gonna want it over here so you can see it from the kitchen. A lot of nice woodwork there. It's like 12-inch crown all the way around. I gotta get out of this music. They're gonna bust me on that. All right, let's check upstairs.
Don't cost that much.
No. Lady out here is just talking to herself as she goes through the whole house. I'm trying to avoid her. This is gonna sell some houses though. That's the master over there. So you come all the way around when you come up the stairs to get there. And if there's a crowd, it's a little tough getting through there. Thank you. I think this is just a study hall here. This music's killing me. I'm gonna have to break this up so the music's not continuous, because Google and YouTube cancel me out. This is a bathroom. Can you believe that? Fully furnished bathroom. This is in the plan 3. I don't think I have any bedrooms in my house the size of this closet.
Oh yeah. You know, you do need a refrigerator in your master room.
I do.